Good morning, fishing friends. Katie Courget and Scotty from TheBite.
Hello.
We are doing another early morning adventure. Okay, so Scotty, not to put pressure on you, but the last few trips we've gone out here, you formed our strategy. The first time when I asked you what was going to work, you said fish. The next time you said bait fish. so what's it going to be today?
Good luck.
Good luck. Our strategy is good luck. Yep. So we're going to make it happen with this beast of a boat on the river, pool four.
There was a tournament yesterday, so it's going to be a rough one.
There is a big walleye tournament on the river, so we'll see if we catch one fish. If we get one fishy. That's always my quotas, one fish and it's a good day. So we'll see what happens. It's going to be an adventure and we're going to be having a good time. So stay tuned. A few members of the crew coming out today. Scotty and I are going to be manning this boat. Darren and Remy from Line Cutters are going to be in a separate boat. I don't think you can see it from here, but there's the Line Cutters truck out there getting ready to go. And then I believe our friends from S&B Fishing are joining us out here too, Scott and Damon. So I feel like we're going to have a bumper boat situation going on. We'll see. You don't want it to be a paddle?
No, I got no paddle.
What?
I'd be a little.
It's fighting.
A little bit.
Are you playing it slow? You're like, don't get off.
No, just embracing that one fish we'll have today. That's nice one.
Yeah. A little chunk. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Get to your picture too. Ah, you're not skunked. Every time Scotty is distracted, he hooks up with a fish. Is Scotty gonna catch his second fish of the day?
Maybe.
Is he gonna be able to get it in?
It's gonna be another.
Oh yeah.
Biggest winner of the day.
He's a monster. Is it a walleye? I think it's a walleye.
Yeah.
It's a walleye. It's a baby. Oh, I'm so happy for you. What are you naming your fish?
Wally.
Wally? That's so original. So this is my biggest one of the day. This has been the magic lure today. Jig and wrap.
I think it's a paddlefish. I have a feeling.
I'm gonna get spooled here pretty quick, Scotty. That is insane. It's over here. All right, it's to your, you see it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the front. I just wanna see it. It's under the boat here. Under this way. Yeah, it's going underneath, underneath, underneath. Oh no.
Going on.
Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh, my heart was pounding. You seen that other one? Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna get it up, but I'm gonna try. Oh, my heart is going steady. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What is this? What do you think it is? You think it's a paddlefish? Did your yours scream like that?
A little bit, but then it started coming up though. It's lazy. Yeah.
Oh, this is insane. This is insane. It's staying down. Way. Yep. I'm gonna be so sad. I just want to see it. You gotta figure out this net strategy.
That's easy.
That was really weird too because I had something small on.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what it felt like. Come on.
It's a tree.
No, it is not. It's running. It's big. 5 minutes in. It almost swooled me. We had to chase after it. I'm gaining on it. Yep, here, stop the boat. It's pure weight. That is good. The drag is set pretty well, I think.
Yep.
I don't want to touch it.
I would.
Come back this way, Scotty. It's going under the boat. Oh, I see bubbles. I see bubbles. Oh, God, it's huge. Oh, it's a paddlefish. It's a paddlefish. It's a big one. Oh, Scotty, this is a paddlefish. Yes, yes. Oh, my gosh, it's huge. Scotty. Oh, my God, I'm freaking out. Okay, hold on. We'll go slow. He's foul hooked. Yep. Oh my gosh, it's a paddlefish. It is a paddlefish. Oh, he's huge. Wow. He's snagged, look at that. Okay, he's got a lamprey on him too. Wow. Yeah. No, no. Oh my gosh.
Legs.
I'm freaking out. Freaking out.
Let
me try. It's coming. Hold on. Hold on. He's gonna do it. Coming up. Hold on. Just wait. Wait. No. You got it?
Here,
hold that. You got it? Is he in the net? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Scotty! Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Got a lamprey. Oh, he's like, that sucker is nasty. This was on the paddlefish. Look at that. That is so gross. So guys, Scotty's just walking away. We had a killer day out there.
Oh, hi. Look at Darren and his beautiful boat. Hi, Darren.
With no fish, huh?
No fishies today.
Well, we got one fish.
Okay, one fish. One fish for that boat.
I don't know how many we caught. Probably like 20. Yeah. But I ended up catching a sturgeon and a paddlefish. So that was the adventure of the day. We'll do better next time. It was really rough conditions for us. The wind has been pretty crazy. Currents were all over the place. Lots of boats. So we always have a good time. Stay tuned for the next adventure on the bite. Hold on to your legs. The current doesn't take us. Tight lines, see you soon.